December Friday. Will Caleb retain his?
I'll be voting.
Regain.
Everybody's voting for the good.
Let's go. I'll be voting, so I don't care who wins. I got a question for Caleb TRUAX. You talking all that on social media, I want to know if you still mean it. And if you do, then if you win the lottery again and beat him, then I not only will I pay Jose Bushigat to give you the step aside money, but I'll give you my purse. And if you don't believe me, I'll put that on my daughter. And if you win, since you're laughing, if you can stick to your promise, I'll smack you too.
Hey, the focus is Saturday night.
Come on over here.
The focus is Saturday night. We can put on that later.
You got to go on the stage, mate.
This is a terrific
coach
that we have.
Put me out. Mate, take another hill.
The two guys got to focus on what they got in front of them Saturday night, and this is a great matchup, ladies and gentlemen. A great matchup.
Private. I don't want to make no excuses.
And then in the opening bout, we have Junior J. Rock Williams taking on Big Daddy Gallimore.
Let that nerd know you're going to do something.